Now, experts have warned over and over again that many of the Earth's species are quickly becoming endangered or extinct. But a new study has found extinction rates are drastically higher than we first thought. And as Deborah Goble reports, scientists say those rates are being expedited by us. And BC isn't immune to the problem.
Once there were many marshes like this in the Fraser Valley, but wetlands are shallow and easily drained, so over the years they disappeared, turned into farmland or urban development. But as these wetlands went, so too did the marine life that depended upon them. The Oregon spotted frogs, once so prevalent here, are now the most endangered amphibian in Canada.
The frogs across the globe are declining to the extent that at least 3% of our known species are extinct.
As a biologist, Monica Pearson studies frogs, the impact of climate change, pollution, and urban development. Still, she says the question she gets asked the most is, why should we care if a species of frog dies out?
Why do you care? Because they're a part of the same ecosystem that we live in. This entire planet is one giant ecosystem, and all of the different connections between animals and plants and soils and humans are all these very fine little threads.
Also endangered in BC, the spotted owl and the caribou.
Each time we lose a species, we lose some of that connectivity between the ecosystems, and we lose the elasticity in the ecosystem, and it's more likely to break and no longer support us as humans.
Last week, researchers at a university in Mexico released a study suggesting thousands of species on Earth are going extinct at an alarming rate. In the past, scientists used fossil records to come up with a natural rate of extinction. 2 out of every 10,000 species were expected to disappear every 100 years. But the Mexican researchers found that extinction rates are now 100 times greater than that. Around the world, there have been almost 500 animal extinctions over the past century. In BC, environmental groups and scientists have been sounding the alarm for years.
Most people are astounded to find out in British Columbia that we have 1,900 species at risk, all the way from plants like phantom orchids to killer whales.
And she adds, we live in a province that has no endangered species law. Deborah Goble, CBC News, Vancouver.